AI, machine learning, all that sounds very complicated. Just think about it as a toolkit. It's really good at sort of spotting patterns and making predictions better than any computing could do before.
Artificial intelligence, or AI, is a broad field of computer science that encompasses machine learning, natural language processing, robotics, computer vision, and other areas. AI can be used to create intelligent systems that can analyze vast amounts of data, make predictions, and automate complex tasks. This can create increased efficiency and productivity in various industries. The history of AI can be traced back to the 1940s, when researchers began exploring the ideas of creating machines that could think like humans. The term artificial intelligence was coined in 1956, and in the following years, researchers developed various algorithms and techniques to simulate human reasoning and problem solving. In the 1960s and 70s, AI research experienced a boom. Significant advancements were made in natural language processing, computer vision, and expert systems. However, progress slowed in the 1980s as researchers faced challenges with creating more complex AI systems. In the 1990s, machine learning became a major focus of AI research. This led to significant breakthroughs in areas such as neural networks and decision trees. The early 2000s saw the rise of data mining and big data, leading to increased interest in machine learning and predictive analytics. In the 2020s, AI systems have begun demonstrating things like creativity and even humor, traits once thought unattainable by any species other than humans. In recent years, AI has seen rapid advancements, fueled by the growth of cloud computing, big data, and deep learning. Today, AI is being applied in numerous industries and is poised to continue revolutionizing how we live and work. It has already had a significant impact on industries such as healthcare, finance, transportation, and education.
Who here has used the technology so far?
Our systems have been designed for a world pre-artificial intelligence. They just aren't fit for purpose anymore.
AI systems can help doctors diagnose diseases, predict outbreaks, and develop personalized treatment plans. They can also assist individuals living with disabilities. There's hope that AI will be particularly helpful to individuals with autism spectrum disorder.
This would be fantastic because the kids would actually have a constant trainer with them, a trainer that is playful, a trainer that they like, and a trainer that is very consistent and it's never upset with them or bored with them.
In finance, AI algorithms can be used to detect fraud, predict market trends, and improve risk management. In transportation, AI can help to improve traffic flow, reduce accidents, and optimize logistics. AI also has the potential to address some of the world's most pressing challenges, such as climate change, food security, and energy sustainability. It can help us better understand complex systems and make more informed decisions. AI has the power to transform our lives in many positive ways. It's crucial that we continue to develop and harness its potential responsibly.
If you liked this video, you can find it and so many more at clickview.net. Sign up for free today.